Well, we've come out to Wittersham to have a look at what's left of an old radio direction finding base station from the war. There's a little bit of it left. This is one of the huts. May well have been a generator room. There's the base of something there. There are a few more structures to look at. The fields across there. Well, it's very windy today. And I didn't bring the windsock for my camera. Yes, this has seen better days. Move back out into the wind now. Toilet. This is probably the mount for the direction finding antenna, but I'll find out about this. I'll do a little bit of research and put it in the description. Not sure what this little structure is. I don't know if it's something to do with the base or if it's agricultural. Shoddily built, so I don't think it was built by the same crew that built the hut over yonder, but we'll find out. But this has been Wittersham RDF radar station. It is on the DOB website.